on the barn a little bit later. Do you have a photo?
Yeah. That's the farmhouse in the background. Mm-hmm.
Her drawing skills I'm always real impressed with. Nice little details and silhouettes. And so, focal point?
I would say probably the...
And this is probably too even. I like this area and I like the light that was on there for a moment. So I don't know.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. The pumpkin's out, setting them out. So I took a picture, painted, you know, from the picture in memory and then painted the rest.
Can you tell us what drew you to this area?
Yeah, I just walk over there on the fire.
Okay. He paints here a lot. I see his work on Facebook.
I come here a lot.
Yeah.
Is your cow going to be your focal point?
Yes.
Okay. Nice. So the background, the trees, foliage, are you going to do much more to that, you think?
No, I was going to put some details in, but pretty much leave it alone.
Okay, good. What about the loose bottom?
I'm going to fill that in some more.
Are you? Okay.
I'm not totally finished, but more than I usually get done in that complex scene.
I like that you got a figure in there because there's a lot of activity out here.
Yeah, really.
Everybody else is missing any of that.